Oh, it's a nice halibut. Ooh, it's a nice halibut. Ooh, hell yeah, it's a nice one. Everyone's having a good day. I know I am. Just getting out here to the spot. I've never been here before, but yeah, I think it's gonna be a good day. So hopefully I can catch some fish today, share with you guys, and I'm looking forward to how the spot's gonna look. Oh, look, there's a little, see the ocean there. A little spot right here, I can go ahead and kick it for a while, but wow, it's beautiful. All right, here we go. Well, I can already tell this is gonna suck coming back up. But that's all right. It'll be worth it. Was on one. Let's see what we got. It's a slab.
Dude, this is a good one.
That's a big one, dude. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Crapo's landing one. And you just realize he's landing one. Let's go check it out. Oh, maybe it's not a halibut. Oh! Nice!
Peter.
Dang, it's a nice one. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Next clip, you're gonna see Jake, who went fishing with us on this day. His lure got snagged on some structure, and while he was trying to free it up, he was trying to run back to avoid a wave, and I just happened to catch it on camera. He was a quick
salad
laugh.
And more salad.
So sorry, Jake. I know I just met you, but I had to get you.
think I'm stuck.
You got my attention there for a second.
Damn. Oh, it's gonna fall. You get it? Man, I thought you were going under. Oh. Disciples on one. Oh, it's a nice halibut. Ooh, it's a nice halibut. Woo! Hell yeah, it's a nice one. That's legal for sure. It looks like it's going to be close to 30. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, for sure.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh yeah, dude, that thing's big, dude.
Hold on, hold on. Good hook on it, though.
Yeah. Nice. Can we grab it? Oh, there you go.
He's huge.
Damn, look at that thing.
Wow. That's cool. The size of it, as soon as the ground is 10.
Ooh, look at that. Boom.
30.
30. Yeah. Oh, shit, let me get a picture of it. Thirty. Look at that. Check that guy out. Thirty. One, two, three.
Well, even though I skunked, it turned out to be a great day. I got to see this 30-inch halibut get landed by Kaipo. Look at the size of that thing. So anyways, thank you guys for checking out the video. I really appreciate all the support that I get from you guys. And see you guys on the next one. Thank you. You guys take care. Stay safe.